Flounder.
Hi, my name is Xavier. I'm Scuttle and I'm Little Mermaid Jr.
Hi, my name is Kevin. I'm King Triton.
I am Christy and I play Aquatic.
I am Joyce and I play Adrena.
I'm Chris.
I play Rist and Little Mermaid Jr.
Hi, I'm Isabella. I play Athena.
I'm Nicole and I play Adela.
Hi, I'm Tanya and I play Alana.
Hi, I'm Lucas and I play the part of Mermaid.
Hi, my name is Elaine and I play Carlotta.
I'm Chloe and I play Chef Lewis.
I'm Tyler and I'm the pilot.
So in the show, I lose my voice and I get to become human. So I'm really happy.
He's supposed to be married by his birthday, but he can't find the right person until he gets rescued by a mysterious person out from the water. And then he's like bent on finding her because he feels like she was one true love. So he's like with her, but he doesn't know it's actually her.
And then I don't want to give it away.
Ursula is the sea witch.
Take away Ariel's voice.
She tricks me into thinking that she's good.
Wait, you're not finished.
Flounder is like this little rambunctious, shy fish that can be pretty cowardly at times.
Scuttle is a seagull who knows everything about human stuff.
I have 7 daughters, Ariel and her sisters.
He's trying not to fall in love with her because he feels that there's only one true love for him, but his true love is right there sitting in front of him. He just doesn't know it yet because she can't tell him.
Ariel likes Prince Eric, and
one of the hardest things is pretending to be in love because I have no idea what love is yet.
So feeling like I'm in love in a play, yeah, not in real life, is hard, but I got used to it.
So that's pretty much what's going on in the show.
Fab is below because it's like the opening of the show. And to me, it kind of explains the whole show.
One of my favorite songs in the entire show is her voice.
My favorite songs are Beyond My Wildest Dreams and She's in Love.
My favorite song is Poor Unfortunate Souls because Ursula gives it enthusiasm and it's so spooky.
My favorite part of the play is my song, I Want the Good Times Back, and Poor Unfortunate Souls, and Poor Unfortunate Souls Reprise, and when I do all my lines, it, just me. That's my favorite part.
She's in Love, because like that's my song.
I guess our favorite part is She's in Love.
Yeah.
It's really upbeat and energetic.
And we're the stars.
Yeah.
Lay Poisson.
It's a song about fish. And how I like to kill them.
My favorite song is The Contest.
My favorite part of the show is like destroying stuff because it's really fun with my trident.
When I sing my song called Positivity.
My favorite scene is the storm because when the tide falls and I'm like, man, all the water. My favorite part.
My favorite part is when storm because my friend drowns.
Under the sea because they have all this kind of lighting that makes it look like we're underwater.
Is this under the sea a part of the world?
Under the sea.
I have to say, it's my song. And there's a whole bunch of sea creatures, and I just love it. It drives me crazy. Oh, Jesus.
Well, I get to hang out with the fourth graders, and I like to get to know them better and bond with them.
There's a lot of dancing, so I just love learning about it.
Dancing is my favorite thing, but singing is like mostly why I'm here in rehearsals.
I like the choreography.
I like to bother Mr. Kukla.
I guess I like everything. I get to show everybody that I can sing real good. Because sometimes I feel like I can't. And it just makes me feel awesome.
Being the lead in the show is very... I don't want them thinking I'm like full of myself. Very good.
Awesome. Enjoy the show.
I hope you enjoy the show. Bye.
you're going to take that? Or is that bleachers?
Now it is.
Okay.
Okay, go.
Also, she thinks she's the smartest person in the whole world.
Well, that's my character. I'm a crack.
I'm the best in this whole thing.
Yes, no. Which is
good. Good, can't believe that.
It's okay.
Come with it, Uncle.
What she's trying to say is...
Why do you always try to, like, redo what I say? What I'm trying to say is what I'm saying. Do you say hi, Hyman? Okay. I'm sorry. Hyman, go. Sorry.
Oh my god.
Okay, okay.
What is coming over you? Take a deep breath. Okay.
Okay.
Ursula, Flotsam, Jetsam, talk to the Finn.